Charles White Whittlesey was a United States Army officer and an American Medal of Honor recipient who led the Lost Battalion in the Meuse-Argonne Offensive in October 1918 during the final stages of World War I. The story of the Lost Battalion was one of the most talked about events in the war over there.